almost died to Char, so it's hard to say. Solomon area.
Side 6 で父さんに会いに行った時、僕はシャアに出会っていた。初めて会った人だというのに、なぜシャアだって分かったんだ。それにあの子、ララーと言ったな。シャアと一緒にいた。
アムロン、正体不明の敵のこと分かったの？連邦の戦艦を1日で4隻も沈めたのよ。
I actually do know what that is.
相手じゃ、俺たちに歯が立つわけないじゃないか。
あのとんがり帽子のことか。あれと接触するとラーラーって音が聞こえるんだ。今はそれしかわからない。でも倒せない敵じゃない。
すまないけど、その敵はアムロに任せるしかなさそうだな。
Yeah, let's see what we can do. Oh shit, and a Galgoog.
Shaw のことも気になるけど、確かに誰かが僕を見ている。
Going shockwave. That's the only other one I've unlocked, unfortunately.Let's change this from defense to melee. There we go. Now we have like a shit ton of melee and a good amount of armor.So we're playing a little more aggressive now that I can. I figured out how to like string together a few combos. We got Kai and Hayato on our team. Not sure about the successfully evacuate Cassilia defeat white base destroyed. Let's go.Shit's about to go crazy.
Lara, 安全な場所からよく見ておけ。モビルスーツ同士の戦いというもの。
Oh, and we're in the fucking the space. How do I get on their level? Is it like bent until? Oh shit, he's straight on me already?This is crazy already. Oh no, he got times two. Got a dash. Got him.Yo, by the time I was done with that first string, he had already recovered. Oh, he's on my ass. Dude, this is bad.
Go!
Oh, it was a different attack because I guess I had more. Damn. Got him. Got him. Xeon fleet has appeared. All right, let's get over there. Oh shit, it's pretty far away. Damn, they're all the way back there. Don't worry, I've got you. Son of a bitch. Here it is. I did beat him in battle. That is now canon. Yes. Oh man, there's a lot of these things. I like that space fall, that was cool. See about that. Oh shit.
そこ。
Don't know who you are, but I'll kill you. You know what? I ignored them in the last one, and I'm gonna skip this and go help them right now. Because after ignoring them that long, it really made me think, like, dude, that's a big deal. Shit. Not sure who that is, but I'll kill him. Yeah. Oh, what? Yeah, he's fast. Maybe I can lure him over to Kai. Cool. Space box. Special box. There's Hayato, so that means Kai's probably around here. Got him. I just realized armor is health, it's not defense. So where am I going to hit the enemy head on? Oh. Right there. Got me. Fuck. This is intense. He's good. Oh shit! He hit me with the Musu! I was not ready for that. Good thing I have a shit ton of health. Damn, my recovery for that was terrible. Oh, Oh man, they're doing really good over there. Where is Char and Lala? They're still... Oh, they're in the one next to me. So do I even screw with this? It might be a waste of time. Okay, I did it. Never mind. It was worth it. I can't worry about that now. Up in a line and then do a multi thing. Oh shit! It was like just perfect timing. Cause I'm like, yeah, I think I can do this. I think I got this covered. And then it's like, Char. Have to deal with this. He's always, his recovery time is always immediately. I can never get him with that. Even though I know that attacks come in the axe throw, it's such a good range for him that it's hard for me to counter it. All these little balls are not helping my fight. Definitely helping him though. Oh shit! That was his third? Man. Char has already made this game worth playing. Whew. Gotta get some breathing room. Nope, definitely not dealing with that. He was charging up. Got him. Fuck, I beat him. Crazy. So that was the Solomon's mission, I guess. Solomon mission. Pretty intense. I feel like I did much better this time against Char. And with the damage boost on that last special attack, it was like really strong. More defense, more shot.